before you know. So why don't we just play pretend like we're not scared of what is coming next, or scared of having nothing left to do?
It matters how this is.